that day that I realized I was never going to play again is really, I mean, it was like a couple days after that that I said, you know what, the next best thing, if I'm not going to play in the NFL, I'm going to help other people achieve their goals.
Drive, drive, drive!
Stay on.
Get it!
Get on and pull it! I know, my legs are big.
It's definitely a whole experience.